This meditation has been designed to lead you into a deep restorative sleep. Only use this meditation when you can fully relax and let go. So just begin by making yourself comfortable and just allowing the weight of the body to sink slowly into the mattress. Just letting the mattress hold you as you just surrender into it. And when it feels right for you to do so, you can allow the eyelids to close and rest, noticing the weight of the eyelids as they settle down for the night. And as you do, you can also become aware of your breath. And you may find it helpful to notice the breath and the way that the breath can enable you to relax even deeper. Noticing the way that it comes into the body. And perhaps being aware that as you breathe out, it's just a little warmer on the out-breath. And I'd like you to just take a few long, slow, deep breaths as you just relax even deeper into the mattress, just sinking into it. Allowing the breath to find its own natural, easy rhythm of deep rest and comfort. And there's nothing that you need to do here to allow anything to happen. You don't even need to focus on the words that I say, because your mind has that unconscious ability to be able to listen to every word that I say without the need for you to do anything except relax. And you know, people say that it can feel good to relax in the awareness that the body is relaxing and unwinding from the day. And as you unwind, there's nothing for you to do here, nothing for the mind to cling to. There's nothing that you need to do to simply let your body do what it instinctively knows how to do, to take you into an even deeper state of relaxation. It's like finding relaxation in the heart of relaxation and peace in the heart of peace. And you may be aware of the way that the body naturally lets go of any surface tension. And the more that you give the body permission to let go, any remaining tension just simply dissolves as your body finds itself aligning to its natural source of well-being. And I'm just going to count you back from 10 to 0, and when you get to 0, you may or may not be aware of my voice, and that's okay. You can just simply let go and go with the flow, just letting my voice wash over you. And 10, that's it. Drifting down to 9. Feeling those parts relax even deeper at 8. And 7, the central nervous system can settle right down at 6. That's it, and 5. Nothing for the mind to cling to at 4. Feeling even more relaxed at 3. And just totally drifting on down to 2. Nearly at the bottom at 1. And all the way down to 0. 0. 0. And I wonder if you've ever noticed the way that the ocean washes up the beach and slowly back again. The natural ebb and flow of the tide. And perhaps you could even imagine yourself somewhere now. Imagine yourself on a beautiful beach, listening to the rhythm of the tide and the way that the water doesn't need to try not to try to hold on. It just simply lets go and goes with the flow. And from this place, you can just breathe in the tranquility. And breathe in that sense of calm into the cells of the body. Allowing even the tiniest parts of you to feel the serenity and the stillness. Like a blanket of peace. Wrapping itself around you. And people can learn so much by observing nature, doing its own thing naturally. And nature doesn't need to try or not try not to try to do anything. To allow something that is very natural to happen all by itself. And just like with animals, even though there are things outside them happening, things happening outside of themselves, things that they could be aware of, but when it's time for them, they automatically curl up somewhere safe and snug and fall into a deep state of hibernation where they sleep ever so deeply. And on the odd occasion, they might half awaken. They simply drift all the way back down. And you can, because you are part of nature, are you not? And being part of nature also means that you can relax in the deeper knowledge that the unconscious mind can assist you. In being able to sleep deeply and peacefully through the night. Because sleep is an instinctive part of you, just like breathing is an instinctive part of you. And there's nothing that you need to do to allow your instincts to do what they know how to do. And so as you continue to float and drift towards your place of hibernation, that safe, tried and tested space that holds you and nurtures you all through the night and every night. There's nothing that you need to do to decide consciously the moment to release yourself fully into that land where all time elapses. You can simply let the unconscious mind take care of that for you right now. And it's also good to know that as you sleep comfortably and easily each night, that the unconscious part of you is also exploring all aspects of sleep, finding new ways for you to sleep even deeper.